Good morning, everyone. Erik and I are out here voting. We just voted. This is a really important governor race. I encourage everybody to get out and vote. The polls are open till 6. Erik and I voted for Andy Beshear and Jacqueline Coleman because we got to get rid of Matt Bevin, and next year we're going to get rid of Mitch McConnell.